water moves because of a process called capillary action. Water is able to move against the force of gravity, and the water molecules stick to each other and to the fibers of the paper towel. As water molecules are attracted to the fibers of the paper towel, they pull other water molecules with them. As a result, the water travels up and across the paper towel out of one glass into another.